Because Shivarur is at the Twitter station. He's getting us all the latest. The elections, the counting and the results are already creating waves in the social media. Shiv, over to you.
Maruk, there's a stunning silence, from all the usual Congress supporters on Twitter. Even as far as the BJP is concerned, there's a bit of a stunned silence because people are still trying to figure out what's going on. They're capitalizing on the tweets about, Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh. Nobody's saying too much, about Chhattisgarh and Delhi. Vasundhara Raje is one of the first leaders to actually have come out and tweeted, and I just want to point out that tweet to you. She says, it is the victory of people of Rajasthan. Their belief in Suraj will soon turn the dream of a new and developed Rajasthan into reality. But I just want to tell you that that's not the real story, because at this point of time, Maruk, the number of tweets coming in about the Aam Aadmi Party is absolutely enormous. We're seeing thousands of tweets with the hashtag Aap Sweeping Delhi coming in right now. This change is near. The hope for better India still prevails. Congratulations for proving that a true alternative is possible. And I think, Maruk, that gives you a sense of the flavor of what's happening on social media right now. Sunday morning has never been so exciting. Arvind Kejriwal has proved that there is no need to trust Narendra Modi. Congratulations for proving that a true alternative is possible. And I think that gives you a real sense, Maruk, of what people are saying. Traditional supporters of the Aam Aadmi Party, people who just went out to vote for the Aam Aadmi Party, thinking it has this novelty, inspirational effect, are coming out on Twitter and saying, this is no novelty. This is a party that has performed amazingly well. This isn't just, something that inspired a lot of people. And you're seeing that reflected right here on social media.